Hey guys, so welcome back, and today I'm doing the sweater weather tag. Now I've done this tag before, but I was looking through my videos and I was like, I think I need an updated version of it because it was it's different now than what I was liking back then. This fall is right around the corner. I decided to start all my fall videos with this one, because it's like one of my favorite tags ever. I think it's one of the first ones I've done and I really, really enjoy it. I'll be tagging a bunch of you guys, so make sure to check in the description bar. And if you're watching this, I am tagging you. Coffee, tea, or hot chocolate? Well, obviously it's coffee. I love coffee. If you guys have seen my channel, you guys know that I'm obsessed with coffee. I also do love tea, but I usually drink that one at night only. But for the most part, I will be drinking like coffee like all the time. I will be drinking hot chocolate, but not as much as I drink the other ones. So I definitely prefer coffee. Pumpkin spice latte worth the hype? Yes, I think it is. I think it's so good. Like, it's delicious because it's like comforting, if that makes sense. Like, it's a drink that just, I don't know, just so comforting and relaxing. I really like the pumpkin spice latte in Starbucks. It tastes delicious, but I have tried it a few other places and it's still good wherever you have it. Favorite Thanksgiving food? Everything. I love everything about Thanksgiving. Now, if you guys know, I am a vegetarian, so it's kind of hard for me to pick a favorite of Thanksgiving, but now my aunt actually, last year, she made a vegetarian stuffing, yes, and it was delicious, so that has to be my favorite part of the Thanksgiving dinner, which is a stuffing. Also, the pumpkin pie. I love pumpkin pie. I am one of the only ones in my family that likes it. They literally get the pie just for me because I'm the only one that eats. I eat the whole thing. But yeah, I'm obsessed. Pumpkin pie and the vegetarian stuffing. It's delicious. Dark lip or wing liner? Dark lip. I think last year I chose wing liner. I'm not sure. Or dark lip. I need to look back and see what I chose. But definitely dark lip. I'm obsessed with it. You guys have seen me wear it for a while now. And now that fall is coming, it just even looks more appropriate. So yeah, matte dark lip. Fragrance for fall. My Jimmy Choo. Yeah. This perfume, I love it. I think it's just called Jimmy Choo. I'm not even sure what the proper name is this, but I got it last year and a lot of people don't like it, but I love it. It's just like a sweet scent, and every time I smell it, it just reminds me of like fall, like winter. I just love the scent. And I don't know, it gives me allergies, to be completely honest. It always makes me sneeze when I put this on, but I love it. It smells so, so good. I can't wait to start wearing this. It's the autumn weather where you live, meaning me. I guess it's kind of warm in the mornings and kind of cold in the afternoon. Here in San Diego, it doesn't get like too cold. Not till we get to like December or like January gets really cold. So for right now, for autumn, I guess we are kind of still warmish, maybe 70 degrees around those, you know, temperatures. And then at nighttime it gets way colder, so we'll hit like sometimes like less than 60 or like 50 degrees, but it all depends on, you know, the day. But yeah, we are still kind of warm for autumn here in San Diego. Most warm sweater? I have this sweater, which is like black and white. It's like a cardigan. I guess it's not an actual sweater, but it is my most worn. I use this all the time. I use this for work. I use this for school. I use this everywhere. I literally keep it sometimes in my car because, like I said, it's colder at night, and I always throw this one on, and it always seems to look good or okay, and it just matches with most of the stuff that I wear. So yeah, I gotta give this one, and it's a Forever 21 little sweater / cardigan thingamajig. Combat boots or Uggs? Now, I think last year I picked Uggs, but this year I'm definitely going for combat boots because I wore those last year a lot, like nonstop. I think that's like the pair of shoes that I wore the most, which was combat boots. So I'm pretty sure it's going to be the same this year, combat boots. So yeah, I love those. Skinny jeans or leggings? I'm not sure. I'm not a big fan of leggings because I don't know, I just don't really like them. I know they're comfy, but I don't know, I just can't seem to wear them for some reason. I do like skinny jeans, but I kind of like the most like loose fitted pants, if that makes sense. But I guess for the purpose of this question, it's going to be skinny jeans. Fall nail polish? So for fall, I love any like maroonish, dark, purple brown looking nail polish, and I have it on today, and I love this one. This is by Essie and Soulmate. I repurchased this actually because last year it dried up on me. It was old, so I couldn't use it anymore, but I do have it on today, and every time fall comes around, I always bust this one out, and I really like it. I know some people are not into like the dark nail polish, but I do, especially like anything that's like maroonish, if that makes sense. Favorite fall TV show? Can we just talk about American Horror Stories? Yeah, that one's gonna start like in a few weeks, and I'm so excited. I don't even know if I'm gonna watch it because I'm so busy with school and stuff. I think I'm just gonna catch up later on in fall season when it's like, you know, a few episodes in. I'll probably just sit like a couch potato and just watch all of them. But I do love that one. It always starts around October, and it's like my favorite thing in the world. And can we just talk about Evan Peters? He is so cute. Seriously, I watched that show just because of him. I'm obsessed with him. But yeah, it's like my favorite show to watch during fall. I also do like watching The Walking Dead. If you guys have not watched that one, oh my god, that show is so good. And it's starting also in October, and it usually starts, I think, around October all the time. So the next season's coming up, and I'm really excited also for it to kick in. So yeah, October should be a good month. I mean, a bunch of shows are starting. My birthday's coming up. It's Halloween. So yeah, a lot of things in October. Football or jumping in leaves? I don't jump in leaves because it doesn't make sense. We don't really have leaves here. Like, no. I do jump in puddles, but that's like way into winter. So I guess it's going to be football. Now, I do watch football, you know, in my house. Like, we do watch football. So sometimes it can be fun. Sometimes it's not. I'm not going to lie. I don't watch all the time. But yeah, I guess for fall, it's kind of nice, you know, Sundays. Or whatever, Thursdays I think also, or Mondays. I'm not sure, they have a weird schedule for football. But we do watch football on Sundays. That's just a thing that we do. So I guess I'm gonna go with football. And favorite candle for fall? This baby right here. This is a caramel pumpkin swirl. And it reminds me of a fall, like in a candle. Like, it smells so delicious. And it's kind of sweet because I think we're like, there's a candle called Leaves, I think, also, and I like that one a lot. And that one reminds me of fall also, but for some reason, this one, I don't know, when I burned it, this is the second jar that I have, it's new, but the one that I'm burning now, which is ugly, oh my god, like, I come into my room and it just smells like fall already here, even though fall is not here yet, but it will be in a few days. And yeah, I just come in and it smells delicious and it just gets me in a better mood. And yeah, so this one definitely is my new fall candle favorite or candle memory thingy majiggy, whatever you want to name it. Now I'm adding a question to this tag, and it's going to be, what's your favorite mug for fall? Because you know you've been drinking tea or coffee, whatever it is, in a cute mug. So my favorite mug for fall is this one right here. It's this little chip cup. This is the Beauty and the Beast, by the way, if you guys didn't know who he is. It's the little chip cup of the movie, and it's my favorite. I got it at Disneyland, and this thing, oh my god, I'm obsessed with it. I kind of don't want to use it anymore, but I just can't help it and drink stuff out of it. I feel like I'm going to drop it and actually chip it. It actually has like a little fake chip here, which is kind of cute, but yeah, I just love this one, so it's my favorite one. I also have this one, which I just got. It's my Alice in Wonderland cup. Kind of looks like that one, like the little tea kind of cup looking things. So yeah, I love this one too. So I think these two are gonna be my favorite for fall and winter or whatever. So yeah, I like these, and these are both from Disneyland also. It for the tag. I hope you guys enjoyed. Please make sure to subscribe and thumbs up if you like this. Make sure to check the description bar for all the people that I tagged, and for the giveaway winner, it will be down below. So yes, congratulations. Please make sure not to be discouraged. I will be having another giveaway suit. I know you guys love those. So yes, that's it. No more blabbering. Hope you guys have a wonderful day, and I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye.